This is the second video about the Mediaeval Cathedrals of England from Colchester Gallery. The cathedrals, with their architecture, their monuments, their fittings, their music, and their rituals, are the greatest works of art that Britain has ever produced. Conceived and constructed hundreds of years ago, the buildings stand as awe-inspiring witnesses to the convictions and aspirations of times past. Each one embodies, in stone and wood and glass, the history of their time. At most of England's medieval cathedrals, the earliest parts of the existent structure dates from shortly after the Norman invasion in 1066. But every cathedral grew and changed as the years went by. Many of the cathedrals are half Norman and half Gothic. Of the cathedrals shown here in this video, only one, Lichfield, was commenced in the Gothic style. All the cathedrals were restored during the 19th century, and the extent to which they were altered and adorned in this process depends on the wealth and enthusiasm of their patrons and the skills of the architects and designers. The cathedrals of this video display features which range from the simple perfection of the modest early English west front at Ripon to the unique and utterly spectacular west front at Peterborough. From the oldest masonry spire at Oxford to the sublime great spire at Norwich, from the ancient wooden ceiling at Peterborough to the intricate netted vault at Gloucester, from the elaborate Victorian reredos at Worcester to the brilliantly coloured hangings in the screen at Chichester. These cathedrals demonstrate the variety to be found in both the buildings themselves and in their fittings. I hope that the glimpses that this video affords will inspire others to visit these fascinating places and love them as much as I do.